First, let's get to a developing story in Hong Kong. The vote on a Chinese national anthem bill has been pushed back to June 4th. That's according to a Legislative Council document obtained by CNN. Protests have erupted in the heart of the city's financial centre over the bill. The measure would seek to criminalise insults against China's national anthem. So let's go now live to Anna Coren. She joins us now from Hong Kong. Anna, what's been happening and what's the scene there right now?
Well, Rosary, we have moved to Causeway Bay, which is a very busy shopping district, not far from where we spoke to you last hour. In the distance, you can see crowds of protesters who have been chanting slogans like Hong Kong independence, it's the only way out. That is something that we've been hearing. It's no more longer five demands or six demands. It is now calling for independence. This, of course, is in the wake of Beijing saying that this national security law that it's proposed is going to be enforced on Hong Kong. A short time ago, Rosemary, we were following the protesters as police came in, and one of the protesters was arrested right in front of me. Police were spraying pepper spray, which has sort of been their go-to over the course of the day. I got hit with pepper spray. Other members of my crew got hit with pepper spray. It's not a pleasant experience at all, a real burning sensation. But this is how they have been dispersing the crowds today. We heard from police they have arrested 240 people to date. And remembering, too, that the reason everyone turned out was for this national anthem bill being debated in LegCo. That is due to be debated over 4 days. The final vote, however, will now take place on June 4th, next week, which is the anniversary of the Tiananmen Square massacre in Beijing. This is incredibly controversial to be placing the vote on that particular day. Many people feel this is just rubbing salt into the wounds. Hong Kong protesters, if Sunday was any indication, if today is any indication, considering police have arrested around 240 people, they will not be allowed to gather on the 4th of June to show their respects, to hold that vigil like they have every single year since the massacre. The only place in China where they have been allowed to gather. But police are not allowing any type of assembly of people. Every single protest that we've been to throughout the day, and we haven't seen any violence, Rosemary. I think that's really important to note. This is just people gathering, people chanting slogans. One person started playing the anthem to Hong Kong, Glory to Be to Hong Kong. Police ran in and detained her. I mean, we are seeing a police force that is showing zero tolerance. And as Joshua Wong, who I spoke to earlier, he said, this is now a police state. We are living in a police state here in Hong Kong. Rosemary.